Yo, what is up everybody, it's your boy here, Sean. This is a new series of the MX versus ATV Supercross. Yeah, so let's get started. I think I've done this. So I did this a long time ago. I had a dude and all this. So we're gonna be creating my dude. So let's do this. But shit. But anyway, I had this a long time ago. I was doing this a long time ago, and then it just everything of mine like got deleted and shit because that's when I put the new hard drive in. So basically, I used to have every single thing unlocked, and I don't. So I gotta earn it back. But I decided to do a new series with you guys as well for this, I guess I'll. Black and gray matches the helmet. Oh, okay, whatever. Look. I should name this guy, right? Boots, sure, goggles. Okay, we'll leave them. Neck brace, no. No. Can I name my dude? Jersey. We'll do my last name because, like, why not? Then number. Oops. We'll go 24. Okay. So basically, I got my first rider. We'll do career. We'll do 250 West. We'll do rookie because really, I don't really know how to play this. I haven't played this for a long, 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 long time. Okay, we'll do that one, I guess. Here we go. So I think there's like 12 events in each one, so I'm just gonna do maybe like, I don't know, couple. And I'm maybe make this like an every Sunday thing. Cause, yeah. So here we go. We're in Anaheim, baby. And so this is basically my career. So here we go, a career of dirt biking, man. Okay, I remember how to hit the gas. I forgot how to back up, but here we go. And we're off. Damn, look at him go. Alright. Boom. So right now I'm in fourth. I think this game is about concentration, so... Oh, come on. Oh, you bitch. I suggest if you guys ever play like a game like this, that when you jump in the air, like let go of the gas because that helps you sometimes. Got it. Steam is fucking all right. Boom. Oh, I'm in second now. Well, I'm taking the first place, boy. Oh shit, maybe not. Fucking Kyle Cunningham. Oh shit. So hopefully you guys can hear me unless the game's too loud. Oh my god. Ooh yes, I took first again. Shit, ow, ow. God, I'm so rusty with this game. I haven't played forever. Oh, you hit me, fucking asshole. Alright, Ricky James, I see how you are. Ow. Shit. Where's this guy at? He took big advantage and now I'm gonna get almost hopped over. Alright, last lap. And now I end up in third and oh my god, I hate these boxes. Do I regret not playing this in a while? Yes. Oh, what a fucking asshole. You turned me all the way backwards. Yeah, I'm probably not gonna end up in first, but that's alright. Anaheim Stadium is fucking garbage. For the motocross. Well, I don't like it in the game. There's Nelson. As long as I get third, that's a good. At least I get him there for third. I know first is better, but. Oh boy. I'm probably ending up in second. Yep, I'm in third. So I end up in third in this race. Not the best. I thought I would have had first. Think I've slacked a little bit on this. Fuck you, bitch. Okay, so I got new stuff for my riding. We're finished with that one, so let's go play another one. So, tell me what you guys think about this series. I know, like, this is the only first episode of it, but, yeah. I'm only gonna do these videos until, like, MLB 17 comes out, because if you guys, I didn't announce it, I was, and I forgot to upload the video, but I stopped making. I'm gonna stop making MLB videos. Hopefully. If you guys are that easy. I just want to make you guys sit and wait until. Like, I don't want to make you guys wait, but I just don't feel like playing it anymore. So, like, yeah. Where the hell are we? I should have looked at the fucking map. Here we go. Shit. So, I'm in fourth. And this road. Oh, get out of the way, fucker. Ugh. And I'm doing these so you guys like don't get fucking your throats shoved down with nada. Feel like that might get a little old. Even though you guys watch everything. Oh my god, get back on track. Here they come. Maybe. So, yesterday I was at a Monster Jam event. And, I went to that and, like, there's a game of it coming out. I might have to go buy that because I've always been in love with Monster Jam. Like, I haven't played games for a while of them, so it's new and it's kind of fun, kind of stupid, but I want it either way. That crap gets me alone. Come on, I can do this. Sometimes on this, the bumps are fucking stupid. Maybe I'll end up in first. Oh, I'm not falling off of the track this time. Sorry guys, I'm just very, very concentrated. Because you never know when these people are coming. Now I'm on my third lap. I will be. Alright, one more and I could win this race or get past. Damn, they're far back. My best lap is 1:14 in this minute. I feel like I'm going pretty slow for them just to catch up. Even though that's not the objective. Oh, there they are. I'm probably taking first wherever we are. I think we're in something now. I don't know what stadium we're in, but it's looking pretty nice. Ow. So I come out first in this one. Ow. That didn't look too healthy. Yeah. Who's first now, motherfuckers? But this is like not in total event. So I only got new gear right here. Now we're going to Los Angeles. Las Vegas, I think, is the last one. All right, let's go. Oh, this. Oh. Is this, yeah, I think this is the one where there's all these jumps where you fucking, all right, come on. All right, well, I don't start off hot. Get out of the way, you fucking rookie. You fucking rookie. Yeah, I'm in a saddle and I broke my leg. That's all I played. Like, wheels. And then I fucking hit the HD. I mean, not the HD. Fucking hard drive in, and then I accidentally forgot to put all this shit on back on my PlayStation. Yeah. Oh, thanks. I'll take that. Just let me get a little higher up. Oh, there's that Kyle fuck you, Kyle Cunningham. Ooh, I jumped out from. Oh, no, nope, nope. Chevrolet. Oh my. Oh, that. How am I. These fuckers in front of us are pretty fucking good. Oh my god, I can't even do my bumps right. I should never stop playing this game. Now I'm like a rookie at it again. And that's how I play rookie. Oh my god, I hate Los Angeles' stadium. Oh shit. Oh, that's telling me how far I'm away from first. Damn. Yeah, I don't think I'm getting to first place. Oh my god, this is annoying. Yeah, this is gonna drop me big time in points. But it's alright. Oh, I popped the wheel. See that? Now I have to walk my fucking bike. It's the bike, it's not me, trust me. When I first played this, I had a struggle. I think when you get better bikes and you get better stuff for them, it's way better. Like, I had all the bikes unlocked besides one. Oh, I could get sixth place. Boom. Oh. Oh my god. This fucking... I'm about to go back to 7th. I fucking hate this arena. There's too many fucking jumps. From this bike. So, I was about to get 6, but then Blake Lilly came up and took it, so I ended up in 7, not a terrible, it was a terrible race. I fucking hate Anaheim. Oh, fuck off in Los Angeles, who wants? Alright, so we're gonna save this, see if I could customize something or get a better bike. Oh, these are gonna be fun. Yeah, I had everything unlocked. And then I had to do these. And then I just had to figure out how to get which bike. This bike unlocked and this bike. No, this bike. And I couldn't have figured out how. But yeah, that's it for this Sunday video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Yeah. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Maybe next time, I don't know. Oh, I could change the color. Hold on, before we actually end this, we're gonna change this color. We'll go black. Exhaust. Oh, I gotta have the same one. Oh shit, I wasn't done. Wheels. Oh, I could custom their tires. Let's go black. No. Let's go red. Let's make this blue. Fuck. I keep on forgetting that. Then, if you hit circle, that doesn't mean like. Oh yeah, let's upgrade that. Let's go with blue. That's it. That's my bike for now. Yeah. So now, like, comment, subscribe in this video, and I'll see you guys in the next episode of this. And I'll see you guys later.